Hey, Sergeant. I just said hi. I just said hi.
Oh, hi. How you doing?
All right.
There's a tow truck. Is he coming here or not?
Yeah, he is. Coming to tow the vehicle, I think.
So, Ponderosa Apartments, looking for a suspect from the robbery. The canine's sniffing away, not finding any bad guys. Foggy, loomy night. Where's the pup going? Where's the pup going?
Chris, thanks for giving me space, man.
You're welcome. So the officer said, thanks for giving them space. All right, you're welcome. Well, there's Bobby, the pissing bandit.
You guys are great. I really appreciate it. It's a lot easier for us. Thank you.
Yep.
I got a question for you.
Chris, I gotta go one more place, or Bob, I gotta go. We're not done.
Bob's always okay. Talking. Shh. Shh. Bob.
What?
Shh. So they didn't find the guy, and that's that. Chris Ponte, I'm on 196. We got cops just located a car that took off from them. A black BMW. That just eluded the cops. I don't know if the car's just parked.
Guys, you are interfering, okay? We don't know where the odor is. I need you guys on the south side of Stark, okay? I don't care if you guys have filmed south side of Stark, but you're not going to interfere with my canine track, okay?
I haven't even talked to him, and he's saying that I'm interfering.
You guys are actually, you're going to make it harder for my dog. Let's go. Please.
Come on, Bob.
Let's go.
I'm being nice right now.
You are.
Okay?
Thank you.
That's a little it's a little excessive because I don't even see the dog.
He's about to get out. We can't bring him out until you're
okay.
Out
of the way. Okay.
We don't want you to get bit.
Right. So there's the canine unit. I'm back here. I want to get this footage. So I'm going right here. This is perfectly good. So they're kicking a canine in to look for this guy. Canine unit. What do you say? So he's grabbing the canine to try to get some tracks on this guy. Sergeant just pulled up. Bob.
We got back.
Okay, cool.
What's going on, Bob?
Oh, he told me that he didn't want me pissing on his car. It takes a long distance to piss on the car from here.
Mm-hmm. Well, they're all going to say that.
Huh?
They're all going to say that for a while. The pissing bandit right there.
Pissing bandit.
Just stop.
What did Food Tiger say?
He said, you got to chaperone Bob around now.
You got to chaperone Bob around.
Because that was the one of the nicest guys.
Yeah.
I know there was someone better.
Mm-hmm.
Like, I'll wait till you turn that off. I'm not blowing up his spot.
Uh-huh.
On camera.
All right.
I'll tell you. A fucking pissing bandit, you sick motherfucker. They got the gun. I know.
How you doing?
I think they're trying to get the gun right now. There it is. So they found the gun. Smells like a whole lot of motor oil around here. That's a police cadet for hanging out with Gresham right now. Huh?
That's all I
stay on it?
Stay on it.
Oh, gotcha.
arm back and give you enough room.
Right. I think they got the gun in that bag.
You got the gun.
So they got the baseball cap and the gun for evidence on this guy. I think this was the robbery call. So, they look like they've taken off. So they're gonna take this car, they're gonna take it in as evidence. So I'm taking off, it's like 5 in the morning. Yeah, I'm done. Several calls tonight. I'm gonna go back home to my wifey, and I'm out.